Temporary equity accounts. Why do you think we use temporary owner's equity accounts in accounting? Keep in mind that there are two ways to increase owner's equity, and that's by owner investments and revenue. And there's two ways to decrease owner's equity, by expenses and by owner withdrawals. Owner investments are recorded directly in the owner's capital account because they don't occur that often normally. And if they do start occurring right frequently, then the IRS is probably going to be auditing him and wondering why. Revenue and expenses occur on a daily basis, and most business owners withdraw cash often or other assets for personal purposes. So, recording those items directly in the owner's capital account would clutter the account and make it difficult to determine net income or net loss. Now, we know with net income, that means that you have more assets or money than you owe. And with a net loss, you have more bills than you have money to pay. So, it's a universal accounting practice to use temporary accounts for revenue, expenses, and the owner's drawing accounts. Now, the term temporary is used because when the accounting period is over, the balances of the accounts are summarized and then transferred to the owner's capital account. And the accounting period could be 1 month, it could be quarterly, which would be every 3 months, it could be twice a year, which would be every 6 months, or it could be a year, and that's up to the company that has the accounting system in place.